Hello students, here we will find the square root of a number input by the user in Basic 256. First of all, take the number input, enter number. Next, our one variable is answer equal to. Here we will take the square root function and calculating the value of n. Print answer is equal to our variable. So we will run this program. Here enter the number, I will enter 25. So our square root answer is 5. So it is a finding the square root of a number inputted by user.